started experimenting with marijuana around 1972 when I was 14. And I've been a lifelong marijuana smoker. And when I was a young man, I had some friends that were busted for pot and they had their kids taken away and they were both sent to prison. And they were some of the more sweetest, most responsible parents that I've ever known. And I decided to dedicate some of the activism of my life to changing marijuana laws. And this is my 23rd year with Seattle Hemp Fest.